Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Bulba, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200-millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Cover all VT's bin head.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
Thank you.
Keep pushing! Standing.
Good work, all of you.
Everyone, on me.
Offshore rocket strike at the ready.
What now, Sarge?
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
Where do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
Sullivan, no, hold on. You're gonna be okay. Corbett!
Numbed by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost.